call this morning. What are you, what's going through your head? What's kind of the situation you're feeling right now?
Nicole,
sorry, thank you.
That's okay. This is just bringing back a lot of pain. Sorry. We just want to help people. We're going to do whatever we can. That's why we're here.
Yes, go ahead.
Another one for you, Nicole. You and the Gabby Petito Foundation have spent almost the last year raising awareness of domestic violence and for missing persons. Do you have any message today for people who are victims of these abusive relationships?
About just reach out when you can and get the help that you need. You're better than that, and you can get out. Just do it safely. Reach out to someone that you trust. I don't know. I'm sorry, guys. I'm just so emotional today. I don't know if anybody else wants to help me answer that.
There's a ton of resources out there. We've partnered with the National Domestic Victims Hotline through our foundation. They do amazing work, as well as many other organizations out there. There's a ton of people out there that are willing to help. We're there trying to help. It's anonymous. Get the help you need. Do it quickly. Do it safely. Do it the right way. Reach out to the experts so you can get the help. Get yourself into a safe place. That is our goal.
People care. We care. There are people that care, and everyone out there should know that there are people that will do whatever we can to help. And that's it. You know, the people care, and just know it, and reach out, we'll be there.
Yes, back there.
Yeah, I got a question for either a parent, but did you feel like things were stacked against you from the very beginning, from law enforcement to Brian, Florida, everything. Wrap it up.
What I know is that she's not here. Yeah, so no, I'm not going to answer that, to be honest with you. It's not about that right now.
Yes, go ahead.
So I know you're not supposed to comment on things in the lawsuit, but I'm assuming that you have seen the video of the interaction in Moab. And is there anything you can tell me about how you felt watching that and what you wish you could have done, or you know, any feelings associated with that?
I think that I've said this many times, watching it is very painful, and I wanted to jump to the screen and rescue her. That's all I can really say about that.
Okay, let's take one more question out there.